Is that a visual glitch? Sorry, I wasn't ready yet, but is that a visual glitch? Or what the hell just happened? Did Chains host? I mean, if he did, that's amazing, but I mean, what happened? Did we just get raided at the very start? Oh yeah, Mario just raided us right now. I was not prepared for that. Thank you, Mario. That's crazy. Why didn't the notification still is not popping up? I don't understand. But Mario with the raid with 259 viewers. Well, that's Pog. Hello, welcome everyone. I've not done my social posts yet, Mario. You were too quick, bro. You gotta slow down, my dude. You gotta slow down. No, I appreciate you, dude. Thank you very much. How was Payday 2? How was the smooth brain experience? I hope it went well. I'm just gonna do my social media posts while we're talking. 1 second. Welcome Mario's chat, though. Hope you're doing well. Hope you enjoyed Mario's stream. I just fancied, honestly, I've got to try it. I've just written boob. I was trying to say Book of Boba Fett, and I put Boob of Boba Fett. don't know. Book of Boba Fett has me craving some Battlefront 2, so let's hang out and play. I just honestly, I've been watching Book of Boba Fett, and I thought, why not play a bit of Battlefront 2? I played it a little bit the weekend, really enjoyed it, and fancied just streaming it for a bit. So that's why we're here. Got a few things I want to talk about while we're streaming, so it's going to be a good time.
If you'd rather but,
oh, hello.
Can you just hurry up, please? I'll hit you with my shoe.
Tony with 16 months. Oh, wait. Where's the 16-month alert? Please tell me I did one. I'm going to be really worried. If I haven't done one. I think I might have actually forgot. Oh, that's not good. I'll have to sort that out, and I'll replay the alert whenever I do it, Tony. Don't worry about it. But thank you very much for the sub, Tony. Appreciate it. We need the money. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Are you proud of me, chat? The tally statue came up for Mass Effect, and I haven't bought it. I decided not to buy it. I'm so amazing.
A couple of them soups for tonight.
Ah!
Nobody needs soup more than me.
Take the soup, will ya?
Gotta have that quiet,
Pog,
you know?
OST.
Yeah. Take the soup, will ya? Thanks very much, Nilksy, for resubbing as well for 14 months. That's very cool. Peacemaker alert. What can we get him saying Batman's a pussy? Can we have that as the alert? I like that idea. Can we do that? Also, I noticed that someone got what the reference was in the stream title, so that's very epic. Whoever did that, you've got good taste. I think it was Stu. Live now with Battlefront 2. Oh, I don't need to put... The thing is, I don't need to say what game I'm streaming on Instagram, because I literally take a picture off the Twitch screen, and it says what game I'm playing. So if you see my post on Instagram, you're either going to join the stream or not, because you'll see the game, and you'll be like, well, you know what? I think I'll hang out, or I think I won't. I don't know. Just know Boba Fett's probably going to have more screen time in this stream than he did in the last 2 minutes of his own show. Two episodes. That's very true. Because, honestly, I kind of started wanting to play as Boba Fett in Battlefront 2, which is not something I've ever wanted to do. Wait, what? Ooh, fast spawn event. No right time to rest. Get back to the action right away with faster respawns. Ding. Now that's cool. Lucy Omega with the follow. Ding. Thanks, Chief. Appreciate it. We're close to a hype train. That's very cool. If anyone fancies subscribing or dropping some bits, I'd really appreciate it. We're trying to, you know, get back up with the sub goals and try and give streamer enough money to live. At least I didn't do what Mario did and bought train tickets for the wrong direction, because... The thing I don't get, because in Mario's stream, he said at the start of his Payday 2 stream that he was buying tickets to go somewhere from Sheffield, and he bought them in the wrong direction, so they're going to Sheffield rather than from it. I don't get how he can't use it the way around. I guess maybe he's staying over wherever it is, and that's why he just can't use them in the opposite way around. But apparently the man plunged 40 quid down the drain doing that, so that's a yikes. The poor dude. I'd be so pissed off. If you're doing Battlefront 2, watch out for the 1 HP bug happening. It's very sus. I have not heard of that. Interesting. I've not heard of that at all. I have a suggestion about the host notification alert. Maybe try changing... Right. Do you know what? I probably could fix this right this second. It will only take me a second, chat. Like, literally a second. My batteries are low. Well, that's epic. I'll grab some batteries in a second. Because I have fixed my Twitch login. My Twitch login was having some fucking problems. Don't know what was going on there, but I'll fix that. Let me just pop into Streamlabs and just double check that I've not flicked a switch without... Oh, apparently they're unable to log me into Streamlabs at this time. Well, you know what? There's always something, isn't there? I guess we'll look another time. 60 people are staying, hanging around here. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Let me just grab some batteries. Duracell, not sponsored. Got them handy. I'll probably need them in a minute. This is a cool game, but Metal Gear Rising is better. I said I would stream Metal Gear Rising this week, okay? So chill, okay? If you keep begging, like a little bitch boy, I won't do it, okay? Don't be a little bitch boy. No. Fuck me. You can see the cupboard behind me. I've been sorting my room out. The whole display at the back has changed. I don't know whether anyone can even notice, whether everyone pays attention to my pop display. That's all changed. Loads of shit in here has changed. I've pretty much got my room back to normal now, but the weekend was fucking chaotic as fuck. But I can't shut that cupboard door yet because there's a bunch of like replicas and things in the way that I haven't properly organized. So it's fun. It's fun. But I've literally got a pile of key rings here that I haven't found new decorations for, and I keep knocking into them. I was on a call earlier and I knocked one over while someone was speaking and she didn't notice, but I was sat there going, But room tour went. I said it would happen in January and it didn't, and I apologize, but it's happening soon. I wanted to get everything perfect, and I'm halfway through a spring clean. That whole area's been cleaned. I gotta sort this front desk out, move a few bits around, and then we'll do the room tour will be happening. When's the event after stream? Yeah, at 10 o'clock tonight, I've scheduled a listening party for the weekend's Dawn FM, because that album I can't fucking stop listening to. So I figured we could all listen to it together as a group, so that'll be fun. I think we're gonna do some Boba Fett action. I'm kind of feeling like some Boba Fett. I don't know. So I'm going to play co-op. The reason being, for the time being, I'll probably bounce between game modes. But I like co-op because I can basically switch my brain off. Because it's just against AI. Like with like friendly teammates. It's just smooth brain. Switch your brain off. Play a bit of the game. And you still level up your characters. So what's not to like, you know? So that's why I'm just going to do this for a little bit. But yeah, I do want to talk a little bit about a charity event we're going to be doing soon. Because that's the call I was on earlier. Someone who works for a company that basically connects streamers with charities has reached out to me and asked if I wanted to do a charity stream. I was a little apprehensive at first because I've never done one before. And I wasn't sure like how to work one. But honestly, the way they've explained it to me, it's going to be really fucking easy. They have all of the alerts and donation links and stuff ready to go. And they also have a giveaway. So when you do the stream, they will give me a prize to give away to whoever gives the top donation, which is dope, or whoever donates in a certain time, sorry. But there'll be like milestones. If you donate a certain amount, I'll do something. They give me suggestions. They were like, you should shave your beard off maybe as one of the rewards. And I went, well, that's not happening. You're not getting me to shave my beard off unless someone pays me. I don't know why I spawned in as this. That's why I'm just fixing. There we go. Got to be heavy. Heavy's the way to go. So yeah, there'll be a cool charity stream. I've penciled it in for the start of March, but I don't know when it's going to happen yet. So we'll hang off. But basically, I'm going to ask you guys for opinions on what milestones and rewards should be. And also, you get a bit of a say as to what the giveaway present will be. You know, they said they don't mind working towards something that would be more unique to the fan base if they can get source it. So we might be able to get a payday thing. People care about that. But if not, the typical things they go for are keyboards, headsets, that kind of thing. I think a headset might be the best choice because there are a lot of people who watch me play console. And so a keyboard wouldn't be much use to them. So, official N7 signed cap. That would be very cool if I ordered an N7 cap, signed it, and sent it off. But I don't know how, if they'd pay for the shipping to get it to me and then to the other person. Don't know how we'd arrange that. I might ask them. If people would like that, a copy of my cap signed with by me, that I would do that. I would do that. That'd be very cool. Like, dude, do you see how many people are in the chat right now? I'm not airing people. I can't read every message. Don't get fucking arsey with me. No need for it. Come on, dude. Mario was very kind to raid, and it means more people are talking, you know? That's it. Oh, Galicious, how you doing? Good to see you, man. Fucking shit. See, this is what I mean. Because I'm going to be reading the stream and not fully focused. I'm going to need to play a fucking smooth brain game like co-op. Is anyone actually... No one's playing as Boba. So hopefully I'll be able to unlock it. I mean, Boba's not really a popular one in this game because he's not... I don't think he's one of the best heroes to play as. But I've been really enjoying playing as him anyway. Cubic P1SA. Or Cubic Pisa, maybe? Goes. Thanks for following. Appreciate it. Maybe it's a milestone, you can play several other Metal Gear Solid games. You're going to have to make sure, like, considering I never played a Metal Gear Solid game, you're going to have to make sure I know what I need to know at the start of Rising. Like, from the sounds of it, I don't need to know much. I know there's a dude called Solid Snake, and there's a meme about why are we still here, and that came from that game. But that's about all I know. Actually, why don't I get the fucking minigun out? I'd shoot Anakin, but I know he's just going to deflect the bullets back at me, so there's no point in even trying. Like, watch. Or not. Hang on. I'm melting his stamina. Oh, very nice. Now that is Swifty. That's what the Rick and Morty fans say, isn't it? Am I cool now? Swifty? You don't need to know anything for MGR? Well, that's fucking dope. I need to download it on my PS5 yet, though. So, the stream tomorrow. I haven't decided to be a stream tomorrow. I think there probably will be, but the Brits are on in the UK, and I really want to watch them. It's like a big music award show. I always love watching them, so I thought that'd be really cool. So I think what I might end up doing is streaming a bit earlier tomorrow and then watching the Brits behind time. So I might stream about an hour earlier tomorrow. We'll see. MGR is an adrenaline dose. It's crazy. Well, I'm even seeing memes about it on Twitter at the minute. I think it's really having like a big resurgence of hype for it. Oh, internet. Hello. Do you want to fucking function, please? Thanks. Am I tripping or is your voice high-pitched? I think you're tripping. Like, no one else in the chat has said it. So, I don't know. But hey, dude, how you doing? How's your bank doing after the Sheffield train accident? Doesn't sound like you have the best of time there. Oh. If I can't bribe Troy to get a sub point into Switch ban via playing some weird hentai game, what's the point? Yeah, get me to stream Sakura Beach. Yeah, that's definitely something Twitch would want me to do. Wait, I can't play as Boba! That was the whole fucking point! Oh, now I'm fuming. Okay, fuck it. We Darth Maul now. Let's go. I still never got his other outfit. Oh, wait, shit, the match is about to end. I don't think it matters. Oh, fuck, we need to take the command post right now. Shit. Wrong era, you dingus. You see, I forget in co-op you can't play as any hero from any era, because you can in Galactic Assault. They should have just kept that up for all the eras. Who cares about fucking canon? Star Wars doesn't. Oh, shit. Oh, that was the wrong move. I was trying to do that. Woo! I'm fucked. Whoopsies. This is the problem when you go offensive with a hero. I don't know. The people who can run into the middle of battle and survive for long periods of time, I don't get it. I don't get it. Honey Pop Discord event as a goal. Oh, my God. Maybe we should make that the next channel point goal. We play Honey Pop in the Discord. That game is different gravy. It's so fucking bad. And like, there's a reason it's banned on Twitch. It's so dumb. If you've never seen Honey Pop, good. Never expose yourself to it. It's not a thing you want. But I am someone who who quite literally watched Jacksepticeye play it in like 2015. Fuck knows why. Apparently I was going through horny era without realizing. But that game is fucked. That game is the definition of different gravy. It's fucking weird. It's weird. I would pay so much for you to play Honey Pop in Discord. Wait, maybe I should set it as a sub goal. Like, if we hit 200 subs in a month, we do Honey Pop in the Discord or something, you know? Without realizing. Well, yeah, I don't know. I don't fucking know. Have we not discussed this? We do not ask what 2014 Troy wanted. 2014 Troy was on some fucking acid or something. I don't even know. Make that a channel point reward? What if I make it a sub goal milestone, you know? What if I become a money whore? Because fuck knows I need it. Oh, I need that paycheck, lads. I need that payday, you know? I need that payday too. Ooh. Fucking. So wait, which eras can I play as Boba Fett in? Is it just literally the Empire? Can I only play on the Empire team? It must only be the Empire. Because he's too young for the Clone Wars, yeah. And then he's dead. Well, he's not dead in the sequels, but the game won't know that. So yeah, it's going to have to be. So I'll have to make sure I pick the Empire next. Very well. I've never... Anyone else just not get Bossk? Why is Bossk so popular? I don't... Man's just a reptile. Weird-ass reptile. You know, he's a bounty hunter, but he's no Cad Bane. Cad Bane's a real Chad, you know? We like Cad Bane. So, actually, out of interest, the people watching, who's actually been watching Book of Boba Fett? Who's, like, a hardcore Star Wars fan that's been watching Boba? Because that show, people are shitting on it for, like, not having Boba Fett in the last two episodes very much, but I really like it because I think it's setting up a good finale. I do think it's weird him not being in, like, two of his last episodes, but I think that's also just a symptom of there only being 7 episodes of Book of Boba, which is less than Mando. But then again, Mando only had 8 apiece, so it's not much less. Bossk has an M32 rotary grenade launcher and thermal vision. I meant as a character, rather than... I meant, like, why do people care about Bossk as a character more than, like, most characters? That was what I meant. I'm a couple of episodes behind, but I'm curious to see where it's going next. Yeah, I'm really liking it. I think it's a really good show. It's just, one thing I love is the guy's voice. How do you say his name? Temuera Morrison? Temuera? I don't actually know how you pronounce his name, but I love his accent. Like, in terms of, like, Mando and Boba, I could listen to Boba all day. And I don't mean that in, like, a weird sexual way. I mean, just genuinely, his accent is just so fucking soothing. Can you have, like, an aesthetic accent? Because that's what he's got. I've been watching it. It's pretty good. Gotta head out early due to some personal shit. I'll see you guys at the Dawn FM event, though. Wow, imagine having to leave because of personal shit. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? No, no worries. I hope you're okay, man. Hope you're okay. Also, look at the battle points we've churned up, and I'm not even picking a hero. We've got 10,000, 11,000 battle points this life. Oh, there we go. And we're dead. So, let's go very quickly to General Grievous. Let's go back to Jedi Hunter. I don't get the battle damage ones. Why was there never a cape outfit? There should have been. Tamora. That's how you say it. Tamora. That is not how I would have ever guessed to say it. So I'm glad I asked. Because all the U's and the E's made me think it was like Temuera. Tamora Morrison. Okay, cool. Thanks for letting me know. Is that Chewbacca? Let's get some battle points for capturing. Boom! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Why am I bottom? Oh yeah, I did join halfway through the match. I was going to say, why am I bottom on the leaderboard? And then I went, hang on. No, I know why. Fucking idiot. There's no cakes because Disney owns Star Wars and that one bitch from Incredibles said so. That's true. That's true. Fuser officially died. Are you surprised by this? I honestly didn't think it would last very long. It would get some DLC support for a bit and then it would die. I kind of saw that coming, to be honest with you. So. Oh well. Right, so we need to make sure we match make into Galactic Civil War as the Empire. That's what I need to do. At least with co-op, you can actually pick a side in an era. That's like, that's really good for it, so. Let's do it. Galactic Empire. Ugh. But I love, do you know what the thing I love most about Book of Boba Fett right now is you're getting this kind of influx of people on Twitter who are like, I like The Last Jedi and The Rise of Skywalker and Book of Boba Fett. Does that make me a bad Star Wars fan? And I love how that has to be a hot take that that's apparently makes you a bad Star Wars fan. Just, what's the problem? Like, people really, like, people shit on you for liking Star Wars. I don't get it. The Star Wars fandom is definitely one of the most toxic fandoms in existence. I think, I'm not telling you anything you don't already know, but at the same time, it is fucking stupid. Because Rise of Skywalker was a good movie, and I will defend it until my dying breath. Yes, it was a lot of fan service, but it was still a Star Wars movie. Is it the best Star Wars movie? Probably not. But it's still a good film. And the thing is, it's an argument I've said before, because like I love watching, Cinema Wins. But he makes the point that, you know, in 10 years' time, people who come to watch the Star Wars trilogy won't have this big thing about, oh, these films aren't canon. They're just Star Wars films. It's like when everyone shat themselves in Last Jedi at the fact that Luke could do the force projection things. They were like, well, that's never happened in Star Wars before. That shouldn't be able to happen. It's like, by the time, like, there was shit that happened in Episode 3 that like people didn't think could happen. It's just stupid. So the prequels suddenly became good when Last Jedi happened. Exactly. Like, with time, they'll age. And people will be like, you know what? These were really good. Honestly. I'm going to keep it a stack. The latter half of the new trilogy kind of blows because it's so poorly written. Honest, this is the thing, though. You're entitled to your opinion. Like, I don't mind people coming in and saying they don't like the more recent films. That's valid. You know, you can have your own opinion. But it's just, it's when you get this Discord where people are like, it's terrible. And if you don't like it, if you like it, you're terrible. You're not a Star Wars fan. And it's just like, grow up, man. Just, like, what, like, there's got to be more important things in your life, surely. Maybe there isn't. Maybe that is the point. Maybe it is true basement dweller energy from those people. It probably is. Because I've got no problem. Like, the world is full of opinions, you know? But when you start insulting people for them, it's just not needed, you know? It's just not needed. You don't need it. A lot of good and a lot of bad in the sequels. People generalize it too much. Yeah, I mean, the prequels have a lot of stuff to them. Like, the acting in Episode 1, I remember reading a review one point saying the acting was wooden, and as a kid I was super offended because I thought, no, it's not wooden. But you look back and, yeah, there's bits in Episode 1 that are quite weak. I don't go back and watch Episode 1 very often. But Episode 3 is fucking beautiful. Episode 7 was good, but a lot of Episode 7 was just adapted from Episode 4. Like, it wasn't unique. Like, say what you will about The Rise of Skywalker, at least it tried to be a little bit more unique. It had fan service and shit in it, of course, but the plot wasn't a rehash of other stuff. Not massively, anyway. And that's what was good about Last Jedi. That did something different as well. And I mean, granted, I wasn't a big fan of Rose. And, like, and again, and it was funny, because I thought I was on my own in this, like, not minding Rose, but still being pissed off about her being shoved out of the sequel thing. But CinemaWin said the same thing. He was like, he said something like, in a vacuum, he wouldn't have cared about Rose not being in the film, except he thinks it's possible that it could have been because of the discrimination. And if that's the case, that does suck, because she doesn't deserve that. But hey, she got to be a Disney princess in the end, so I guess it all works out. Because she got to be in, what was that film she was the lead in? Raya and the Last Dragon? So, all I'll say is only having Palpatine do his return speech in Fortnite was a terrible move on Disney's part. Bruh. Bruh. Oh, for fuck's sake, someone's playing as Boba. The first hero to go. They pick Boba. Bastards. You know, I'm going to go Vader. I haven't played as Vader much. So let's go Vader. Oh. Can I... Fuck. Shit. Now I'm just fucking irritated. Let's get back. Let's get all the way back up. We got this. Why am I out of the map? How the fuck does that work? Let me back in. Alright, I am probably going to be terrible with Vader. I have almost zero experience with him. The levels I have with him are from the star cards when the game launched. I've barely played as Vader. Oh, fuck off, Yoda. What the fuck? If I get beaten by a fucking AI Yoda, I swear to God. Oh, fuck off. I want to be Boba. Please let me be Boba. Please. I mean, I will decimate this Palpatine, but let me be Boba. Please. Fuck it. Time to watch a king at work. That was not a king. It's almost like Boba Fett is popular right now for some exterior reason. Oh, that's crazy, isn't it? Wait, local streamer gets clapped by a frog on ketamine?
Bruh.
All right, now it's time to fucking dominate. If I die as Palpatine early, I'm going to be very sad. Because Palpatine, this prune, this wrinkled old prune, is OP. Need to get some people near me, though. Boba's playing like a fucking tactical bitch, so he probably ain't going to die anytime soon. Probably a good thing I went just straight to Palpy. Unlimited power, indeed. Is this where I have to try and do the line? Do the roar! What's going on down here? Oh, hi! Yeah, maybe not. Woo! Just gonna heal some health back real quick. Thank you very much. Just gonna heal some health back. Eddie does love some booba. That's interesting. I am all the Sith. I love how that was just like complete endgame in that shit. That was mad. And you have to wonder, like, obviously it must have been some kind of plan. I guess they kind of knew that the line would work in endgame because they must have filmed that before endgame came out. So it was only like 6 months between. And then again, I suppose they could have with reshoots slid it in. But like, I remember watching that, the midnight premiere of Rise of Skywalker and being like, the fuck, that's endgame. But I still really liked it. You know, you can like both versions of that fucking line. And that was the thing. That was one thing I will always remember about the sequels, was watching the midnight premiere as part of a triple bill. Because I loved it so fucking much. I watched, it was Force Awakens at, was it Force Awakens at 6 p.m? No, how did it work? I'm trying to remember. I think it was Force Awakens at 6, Last Jedi at 9, and Rise of Skywalker at midnight. I think that was how they did it. And it was so fucking cool. I thought double bill of Infinity War and Endgame was good. Rise of Skywalker triple bill, that shit was goated. And that was during my first teaching placement. So I came into school the next day with like 3 hours sleep. It was not good. But weirdly enough, I was fine. I don't think I had many lessons to teach, so I was quite lucky that day. See, now this is, look at this. Palpatine is a fucking G. Look at him go. Old wrinkled prune got power. They did it in reshoots about 2 months after Endgame re-release. Oh, well, you know what? Now I'm sad. Now I wish I hadn't asked that question. I wish I hadn't known that. Oh, well. No, that doesn't surprise me whatsoever. I'm not particularly shocked by that statement. Look at fucking Palpy go. Sheesh. He moving mad. He moving mad. Ba-da-doop. Ba-doop. We got a fucking 22-player kill streak. Let's keep it going. Is that a fucking Ewok? Is there an Ewok? There's an Ewok. The fuck is this little bitch doing? Get out of here. Wakoi. Level 56 Palpatine. For the record, level 40 is max level. Everything else is just like for show. Like prestige levels almost, but you get fuck all for them. Patrusane, welcome. Hello. Damn old mate got the schmooves. He has. Old man has got the schmooves. Look at him go. He's going to leap up here. Look at this. Let's see if I can like chain lightning through here. Oh! Beautiful. Imagine getting fucking clowned on like that. Imagine getting clowned on. Room for one more. My man doesn't even know what platform I'm playing on. And he's jumping in saying he wants to join. I mean, you can, if you know the platform. It's Xbox, not PC. You might be thinking it's PC with a controller. It's not. I'm actually on Series X. Oh, fucking shit. That will get me killed. Let's back up a little bit. Let's back up a little bit. There's people here. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, no. Oh. Wait till you see. Oh. The good thing is getting all the kills is keeping my health up. That's what's so good about Palpy. He's just a fucking machine. You can tell how the power buttons are shaped. Oh, that's fair. To be fair, it could have been PC with a controller, though, you know? Could have been. You don't know. I mean, it isn't. But it could have been. But yeah, sure. Just drop me a message on Xbox. My gamer tag is Red Space Archer Space Live. Oh, you can see it in the bottom left corner. Drop me a message and I'll slide you an invite after this match. We're basically just exclusively doing Galactic Civil War Corp at the minute. And if you do play with me and you wouldn't mind letting me play Boba, because I'm trying to get some Boba gameplay for obvious reasons, then if you can unlock Boba, then leaving it for me would be very much appreciated. You don't have to, but I would appreciate it if you did. Oh, fuck me. Oh! Trying to try and weasel my way in, but you're on the green refrigerator. I am. Refrigerator Pog. You can get 120 FPS on the Series X in this game now. It's pretty fucking dope. FPS boost is goated on the Series X. And PS5 can't even get a 1440p resolution. Just goes to show that Series X is better. I love my PS5, don't get me wrong, but we all know I bought that for the exclusives. And that ain't changed. You know, I've had a fucking blast playing like Spider-Man and Last of Us and Last of Us Part 2 and shit like that on it, but my chill gaming console, it's the Series X. Goated console. Goated. I thought I had Chain Lightning ready, so I was stood there spamming LB like a fucking moron and nothing was happening, and I was very confused for a second. There we go. Oh, the jump! You see that fucking jump? You see that jump? Look at that. What was my kill streak at the end? 54!
54.
See, chat, that is how you behave. If you enjoyed that epic gameplay, make sure you drop a follow. I'd appreciate it. And subscribe, because I need money. Thanks. Oh, it's MVP. Look at that ding. Shit. Oh, look at that fucking isn't lead. She ding. Sheesh. Oh, Breaker, I'm guessing that's you. I'll invite you now. Oh, and dude wants in as well. If anyone else wants to join, yeah, I should have said, my bad. Yeah, hop in. I've these key rings. I've got Eternals pop key rings here, and I keep fucking elbowing them. I watched Eternals again yesterday. Fucking dope-ass film, I swear down. Aren't you playing against AI? Yeah, I am. But it's still a good kill streak. 54 is still good. Don't ruin the moment, David. Don't ruin the fucking moment, bro. There's no need for that. Okay, there's no need. There's no need. Right, okay, so if you drop me a message. Messaging my friend saying, hey, anime fan. Drop me a message, Breaker. That's how I can get to you to invite you. I'll just wait for it to pop through and slide him an invite. But yeah, I'll play at least one round of Boba, then I might mix it up. I really like Heroes versus Villains and Hero Showdown, that kind of stuff. So I would very much like to do some of that as well. But I want to get some Boba gameplay first. Because Boba in Heroes versus Villains, I feel like it's not going to be as good. In co-op, I've got more of a chance to fucking melt. You know what I mean? I want to level him up a bit. There you go. Anybody else on Xbox looking to join in? I just kind of presumed there wouldn't be many people wanting to join, which was, you know, very silly. I should have asked. So I'm very sorry. But yeah, there's space for one more person. If anybody else wants in, question mark. Anybody else on Xbox wanting to slide in? It's on Game Pass, if you've got that. I mean, it's part of EA Play, but that is on Game Pass. So. Anybody? No? We good? Okay, cool. Let me know if anyone wants to join in. If you do message me, drop me a, like, say something in the chat, because I'm not on Do Not Disturb. I will change that right now. There we go. I'm on Don't Disturb, so you can just let me know in the chat if you join or something. Stop talking so fast. Bro, you ain't gonna ever stop me. Hyperactive, bitch. I don't even drink coffee, and my brain is just like, it's on acid, man. It's on. But welcome, dude. Hope you enjoy your stay in the stream regardless. Oh, well, look, it's Cheese Poofs. How you doing, Cheese Puffs? You all right? How you doing, lad? You all right? You all right? We got a good 46 people here. This is dope. There's a really good turnout for this stream. Thank you. That's no doubt partially down to Mario, so thank you very much to the King for that. But that's still dope. I'm very, very happy. Ugh. Let's get me some Galactic Empire. I'll probably make a new lobby. Like, unless it's trying to match me with, like, one person on their own at the minute. I don't know. How are we doing this? It's really struggling. What do you think about the Series S? Personally, the only reason that it's good is for the affordability, because not everyone can afford a Series X, and that's valid. But if you can get either of the consoles, I don't see in what universe you would choose a Series S over the Series X. Purely because the specs are not as good, and I worry in a few years' time that we'll get to a point where games will start to push the hardware properly, and the Series X will start to, Series S will suffer a bit for it. Maybe not massively, but I think it probably will. In the end, it'll start to get it feel a little bit of the strain. Whereas the Series X might not. That's kind of where my head's at. You know? But that's just me. You know? And again, I could afford to get a Series X at the time. So, it's all well and good me saying that shit. But not everyone can. And I understand that. So, I'm just here to be toxic so I can clown you and you have a Star Wars opinion I disagree with. /. Alright, you want me to drop something that's going to really piss everybody off? Rise of Skywalker is the only good Star Wars film. Go. Get angry. That's a joke, by the way. All of that is a joke. Genuinely, though, like, as far as I'm concerned, they're all Star Wars films. Everything is Star Wars. Just enjoy Star Wars, okay? You can enjoy some things more than others. That's perfectly valid. We all got our opinions, but it's still Star Wars, you know? And Star Wars is just a fucking great thing. It's a great franchise, you know? My favorite was Attack of the Clones. Interesting. I feel like I need to watch Attack of the Clones again, because I don't remember that one. Like, I like the prequels, but for me, the one that always stands out is Revenge of the Sith. That is, like, the quintessential Star Wars movie for me. The thing that I don't like as much about the original trilogy is that the Jedi are kind of, like, rare occurrences. I love, like, there being loads of Jedi. The Clone Wars is just such a fascinating era to me. It's always been my favorite. I just love the idea of there being all these different Jedi, different characters with, like, the Clone Army against the droids and stuff. But also, that's why the High Republic era interests me when they start to explore that more, because I like their eras of lots of Jedi. And same with the Old Republic. When they remaster Knights of the Old Republic, or when they release the remake, I'm going to fucking dive on that. I never played the original, and I feel like I probably find it hard to get into now. But the remake sounds like it's going to be fucking dope, so I'm really excited for that. I don't like Jedi being a rarity. They're cool. I want lots of them. You know what I mean? Is that a hot take? It probably isn't. I don't know. I just like Jedi. And that was, you know, in the original trilogy, you've got Luke and Obi-Wan, who dies dead early on. And then a bit of Yoda. And then you got Darth Vader, I guess. But he's a Sith. You know, the lightsaber... granted, there's obviously not many more lightsaber fights in, like, the prequel films. But just having more of those Jedi, especially, yeah, the arena scene in Attack of the Clones. Seeing all those Jedi show up. And I still love that Samuel L. Jackson only wants the purple lightsaber so he could see himself in that battle. That is just such fucking Chad energy from that man. I love him. He's like, I want a purple one. I want to be able to see myself in that battle. It's a fucking Chad. There's an interview we did on the Graham Norton show, and I remember they got like a replica of Mace Windu's lightsaber, and I think he went to give it to, was it Sandra Bullock or something? Because he was like, you can have this, give it to your son, even though it wasn't his to give away. And he just went, hey, the real one at home is this bear motherfucker right here. Like, he has BMF on the on-off button. Like, are you fucking kidding me? I love Samuel L. Jackson. He's a fucking dude. Hey, fictional, how you doing, man? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Alright, now all we gotta hope is that the other dude in our lobby doesn't get loads of points and pick Boba Fett. Because hopefully these two gentlemen with me will be kind enough to let me pick Boba once I get 4,000 battle points. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Samuel L. is based, he watches anime. And hentai, apparently. I wonder if that was a joke. It probably was. But you can't help but wonder, you know? You can't help but wonder. Get on the fucking point. Damn, dude, alright. Got a point for playing the objective, yeah. Fair. I'm here. What up, gamer? Let's game. Hey, gamers, wanna game? Hey, wanna play some video games? I know I do. I haven't seen the sun in years. So, let's play League of Legends. Alright, okay, let's go, Boba. Let's go. Come on. Kaboom! More like League of Cringe. It's just that fucking advert is ingrained in my brain now. I hate it. Because I've never played League of Legends, but I just remember the fucking dude. Where he's like, I haven't seen the sun in years, so let's play League of Legends. Sound familiar? It should. It's amazing. If you had friends, they would already be playing it. Like, I've heard it so many times, and it irritates me. They stopped it for a while, and then it came back at one point, and I was like, no, we're not doing this again, are we? We're not doing this again. I remember the team fight tactics ads. I don't really remember those. Oh, is that the one with the dude that's like, we've got our soldiers on the battalion on the wall of our castle? Is it that dude? Because I don't know what the name of that game was, but that was pissing me off as well. That one dude with his, like, fucking buzz cut and his headset on, being like, we've got our soldiers, they're putting the siege ladder against our castle. Almost sounds like someone trying to do an impression of Prince Charles, but that wasn't the energy I was trying to give off. The Forgive Us one. I don't know about that. The Rise of Kingdoms ads. Oh, is that what that one is? I don't know. I just remember fucking key bits from it. The only reason I know the other one was League of Legends because it said League of Legends, the bloody ad. There were a few other League of Legends adverts as well that were really stupid. There's the one that was like the animated one. Where he was getting revenge on, like, a little kid or something. I think he was killing a little girl in League of Legends. I don't know. And it was weird. And she was like, please, I'm not ready to die. Or something. I don't fucking know. And there was an animated one where, like, a high-pitched girl was talking you through it. And she was like, what is League of Legends? And why do we play it so much? Like, fucking putting... the Legend 27. And you know what? I never actually saw that advert. Like at the time it was an advert. I only know it for the meme. That's literally it. The Legend 27. I'm gonna reveal something right now to you guys exclusively on stream. I am the Legend 27. It's been a well-kept secret for years, but I hope that you can all appreciate me, my status as a legend. Fuck, I forgot I have a limited jetpack fuel with this ability. Let's use it. Let's jetpack up, and then yay-ka boom boom. I'm done with this. That is his voice as well. I think he actually played Boba in this game, which is very cool. I will be back here in 30 years to rule Tatooine. Fennec Shand will help me kill Bib Fortuna, because he's a fat fuck. Murder him. I've been working on it for about a week. Wait, what? Let's finish my essay. Oh, fucking Grammarly. Students have a lot on their plate. Boom. I feel like I don't think there's any star cards that can improve the damage of the rocket barrage, but there should be. The rocket barrage is just not... It's not great. You know, it's not great.
I'll work with you, but I'm not your squad mate.
I mean, you technically are. I'm just saying. Got two squad mates right now, you know? Got Andude and Breaker backing us up with whoever Gostek is. Kind of sounds like Boshtet. What does that actually mean? Like, that could be like Quarian racist or something. I don't know. Does anyone actually know what that means? Any Mass Effect fans out there that can tell me? Oh, Elian. Speaking of, Elian, have you bought the Tally statue? I'm guessing you have, but I just want to check and see. Try and fucking get some fucking kills. Boba Fett more like Boba Sweat. Fennec Shand more like Fennec Shag. Wow, got him. What? I was trying to stand on that top bit there and it was just not having it. It was throwing me off. All right. The one thing, I really wish I could ADS with Boba's gun. It's so weird not being able to aim down sights with this. Fucking AI are rolling about like humans. Is that a Chewbacca? There's a Chewbacca bot. And apparently, I don't know, maybe a Luke? No, it's just Vader. I thought Luke and Vader might have been squaring it, but they're not. We good? We're taking A. Let's go. According to Urban Dictionary, Boshtet is a word from the Quarian language in Mass Effect series of games. It does not have a translation, but seems to be always used in place of shit, bitch, bastard, and fuck. Wow. So it's a jack of all trades for swearing. Damn. Yeah, you big Boshtet, Elian. You big Boshtet. I'm just going to go have a Boshtet. You know, you wouldn't know what it means. Yeah, did you buy the statue, though? Come on. Admit to us your money spending. Have you bought it? Did you buy the thing? Did you do the thing? I mean, it's not my business to know what you spend your money on, but I'm just interested. Because you haven't bought any of the statues, have you? Until this point. Haven't even checked the price yet. $125. But I feel like it'll sell out quick. The thing is, Liara sold out in less than 24 hours. And I know that because I bought her almost as soon as she went up. And then she was gone within like a few hours. But there were only 2,000 Liaras. But there's 5,500 tallies. So I feel like they're increasing the amount because they know there's demand for it. But I also don't know whether that means it will take long to sell out or if it will literally sell out super quick anyway. I genuinely don't know. I messaged Liz about it because I knew she'd want it with, you know, Tally being a part of their brand. And she hasn't bought it yet, but I think she's planning on hopefully trying to get it at some point too. I love just having friends that I can just encourage to spend money. If you can't spend the money yourself, encourage a friend to do it for you. It's the right way to go, chat, just saying. No. All right, let's get some air. Oh! Kaboom. Alright, let's fucking game end that Wookiee. There we go. Gonna head out because I need lunch. See you later. Imagine only having lunch at fucking 7:45 PM because you're definitely in the UK. I feel like it's double XP constantly in this game now. I think they permanently turn on double XP. Still feels like it takes fucking ages to level up. Also, I need to, like, take cover and heal. Shit. Well, I don't know what that fucking Slenderman ping was then. Sheesh. Okay, I'm just going to sit up here and hope that we're okay. I'm on 5,000 battle points, so if I die, I can buy Boba again, which is good. But at the same time, I don't want to. And during a match yesterday, I'm in pain. My entire leg is bruised. I've had cramp last night, so taking the day off score, and I've been bored all day. You're streaming, it's made me feel better. Keep it good work. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. Hope you feel better soon. Does not. It's not very epic. I know it's never into rugby. I gotta be real with you. Like, it used to be funny to me because in my high school, like, we used to do a different sport or like PE thing every half term, and there were 6 half terms. Rugby was always the second thing you do, so it was always the thing you do leading up to Christmas. And every year in high school, the teacher went, "We're gonna end off the term by doing a rugby match." Every fucking time. Ilpaninaro07? Ilpaninaro? I don't know how I say your name, pronounce it properly, but thank you for the follow. Much appreciated, Chief. Much appreciated. We seem to be getting over our little slump of followers now, and I really appreciate it. So if you are watching and you haven't yet hit the follow button, we're trying to get to 3K. I would really appreciate you getting us over there. I think I'm going to put a follower goal on stream going forward. I'm thinking about, like, overlaying my stream. Like, I'm thinking about trying a couple of stream layouts. Maybe where the gameplay isn't on the full screen. There's, like, a camera and I'd change a different thing. I'm going to try some experiments and see what you guys think at some point soon. But we're going to put a follower goal on screen, definitely, because I want to get us to 3K followers. But yeah, every term the teacher was like, "We're going to finish with a rugby match." And every time I was shitting myself thinking, "I don't want to do a rugby match. I'm going to end up breaking something. I'm not looking forward to that idea." So every time I was hoping we wouldn't, and we never did in the end. We never did a match of rugby. And my life is much better for it. Rugby is just not my thing. It's just no. I know you can get injured in like different sports like football and stuff, but rugby just seems like it's a sport designed for people to get hurt. And it's not even boxing. It's just like, what? Wait, can I not go on the roof of this? Bro! OG Battlefront 2 had it right. The fuck? You could do it in the original Battlefront 2. Now I'm just sad. I hate rugby so much because I got hit in the face with one and it went flying in the air and people thought I died last time I played that sport. People thought you died? How hard was the fucking ball? I mean, yeah, hurt yourself, but people thought you died? Fucking hell. I'm a wingback, so I get chopped in half pretty much. I don't know what a wingback even means, honestly. It sounds like a fucking bird in Jurassic Park or something. I'm gonna ride a wingback. Actually, it sounds like something in fucking Star Wars, to be fair. What was the one in Clone Wars? Kierdax? Kierdak, wingback? What's the difference? Same thing. Oh, hang on. Can I open this? Hey! Let's get some fucking... Oh, look at that. And then we shut the bitch visor again. Look at that. Fucking Chad. And now, we leave. Oh, what the fuck? Who's that? Random dude. Stuck in pipes. I don't feel like the jetpack is as much use right now in this area. But I still enjoy using it. Who the fuck? Oh, it's Princess Leia. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Interesting tactic. You're not matched. I feel like I'm no good as with Boba. I'm much better with Palpatine, but that's because Palpatine's a fucking legend. Really? Fucking shield? Oh, it's so useful when you're on that team. But when you're not, it's just... Shit, fuck. I want to murder Leia. Come here. Oh, my fucking rockets aren't charged. I thought my rockets were charged. Oh, there we go. I got her. Look at that. Definitely didn't just steal the kill. No, don't know what you're talking about. How am I doing on the leaderboard? Right at the bottom. Classic Boba gameplay. I did well playing as Boba on Endor. Because I managed to hold down a couple of choke points really well. But this map doesn't seem as well built for Boba. The rockets are really good. I think the rockets could do with more damage and a faster recharge. Because like they're very slow. And they can get one kill if you aim the rockets consistently at a certain person. But they definitely could be stronger. I mean, it's a rocket barrage. But it doesn't really feel like it. Fucking hell, I'm getting some height. I'm just trying to run around at this point. I don't even know where I'm going. Alright, that's a Wookiee down. It'd be pretty cool if we had like a stick from the show. Start swinging that fucking thing around, whacking people. Someone caked it because it was football around to the teacher and smart-ass idea to introduce a rugby ball. Well, that's not very clever. It's not very cool. We get around to removing the glasses awards soon. Genuinely, I just keep forgetting to change channel point rewards. I need to do that. I need to make an alert for 16 months and replay Tony's sub. And I need to redo the channel point awards. I will do both of those presently. Also, we have not taken the checkpoint at all. I've just realized that now. It's not good. Alright. Let's try and take this fucking command post. Lando got fucked. Alright, we gotta hold this command post now. We gotta first uncontest it. Then we gotta hold it down. Still contested? Really? Shit. Who else is contesting it? I'm in a fucking horrible place right now. I'm surrounded. Oh, we're capturing it. Here we go. Shit. This is tense. I want to fucking win this. I don't get anything for winning this anymore. I'd like to point it out. Like, I literally just, like, I've got all the outfits unlocked because I bought the Celebration Edition, which I really wish I hadn't done in hindsight. I've said this before. I thought they were going to add more outfits after that edition came out, and they just didn't. They just dropped support. So now I have 150,000 credits with nothing to spend them on. Well, like, well, we're shitted. But, like, now the only thing you get for passive for finishing is getting credits, and I have no use for the credits, you know? It's kind of pointless. We've got to fucking take the checkpoint. Oh, great. Well, we tried. Usually the way back and run the flankers, and if they get tackled, they take the kicks to the hooker, who's more of a forward player and roll back. Dude, it's basically like you're trying to talk to me in German. I haven't got a fucking clue what you're saying, bro. I've got to be real with you. I haven't got a clue what you're saying. Oh, why have I got so many fucking notifications on my phone? Go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Go away. Alright, there we go. Right. Do we stick with co-op? Or do we go to, like, heroes versus villains or something? It's a good question. I don't know. What are we thinking? What do we think? In German, you say, oh, Alien, go away. Well, that's even more harder to understand for me now. Like, come on. Come on, bro. Come on, damn it. I don't actually know. Could do co-op. Could do heroes versus villains. Could do galactic assault. Could do anything realistically, but let's do heroes versus villains. Let's do a match of that. I like me some HVV. Good shit. It's some good shit. Good shit. Galactic Assault made me so mad once I actually almost killed... What? Dude, maybe video games aren't for you, bro. Maybe video games aren't for you. The fuck do you mean you almost killed a guy? I don't think I want... What? What? The fuck do you mean you almost killed a guy? Because I mean, no one's done since 2018 and play the campaign. Bro, the campaign wasn't even that bad, but it was painfully predictable. Play as the bad guy, and then you are the bad guy, but you become the good guy. It's not really what you suggested there, is it? ADHD. Yeah, ADHD is not an excuse. I mean, like, genuinely, what the fuck do you mean? You almost killed someone, excuse me? What? What? Jakku. Why does everyone want to go back to Jakku? That had nothing to do with video games. What do you mean? Are you almost killed again? Well, JJ, you're worrying me. No, the thing that's worrying is that you said that you nearly killed a guy. That's what we're taking point at here, dude. Nothing else. Right, I might go Luke, because I've been trying to level Luke up. Like, I've played a lot of Rey in my time, as you can tell by her being level 60. Never mind, guess I'm not playing Luke. Problem is, I've maxed out Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Rey. So Could do Yoda. Play Ray, get it to 69 for the memes. Valid. Let's do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna recreate the pose. I'm such a fucking nerd. I am such a nerd. And yes, this is her yellow lightsaber, in case it's not obvious, because the light isn't very good in the screen, but this is actually her yellow lightsaber. And I don't know whether you can make it out. If you watch the chamber above the switch, see, it's green and then blue and then goes yellow. It's fucking cool. It's definitely one of the coolest things I own. I love that lightsaber so much. I did say the entire time, I said, if they ever announce a Rey lightsaber replica, the yellow lightsaber, I'm getting it. So I had to stay true to my word, you know? I had to stay true to my word. That fucking robot's just annoying, man. Alright.
Immediate death for the light side.
I think I've just gone right past all the enemies and gone to their spawn. That's just lighting. Yeah, it's the lighting. It is yellow. It's just the brightness of my camera. If I turn the lights off on my camera, it'll be yellow. I'll turn the camera off after this match and show you. Or turn the lights off on the camera, sorry. Not turn the camera off. That wouldn't be very fucking productive, would it? Come here, bitch!
Oh, not good.
Who do you think you are? Anthony Fantano? Wait, what? Is he dead? Oh, no, he's over there. What the fuck? This man's leaping. This man's got hops. Come back here. Fucking, just stay still. I've never seen such wimp tactics in my life. If you're gonna die, just take the L, bro. Last Jedi looks different. It really does, doesn't it?
Get to cover.
This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. This is how Book of Boba Fett's gonna end on Wednesday. Rey just shows up and fucking slices him in half. Who the fuck is Fear Oblance? That sounds like a fucking AI name. This is meant to be online multiplayer, bro. What the frick? Uh-oh. Woo! I don't think so. No, I just wanna kill Maul! No! I nearly had him. Let me finish Maul off. There we go. Now I can get killed, and I will care, but I don't mind as much, you know? Fuck. Kill him, he bought a Tom McDonald album. Wait, what? The fuck are you on about? Remember the saying that guarantees victory in any game? What saying is it? Your mum? This is the start of... Imagine the start of a fucking Star Wars duel. One of them just says to the person, your mum. And he goes, that's it! Pulls a lightsaber out. Eat ass and go fast. I don't remember them ever saying that in Star Wars, but, you know, power to you, bro. Power to you. Excuse me, Boba? You want to fucking fight, bro? You want to fucking fight? Where is he? Oh! He's up there. This could be problematic. Shit. Oh, get Boba! Quick! He's down! Get him! Why are we going for that? Your mom is a nobody, LMAO, Kylo Ren. I mean, that would work. It would work. It's canonical. It's canon, bro. It's canon. Fucking the chaos of this match right now. I've never known anyone bounce around more than these fucking players. It's like I'm playing fucking Leapfrog, bro. It's crazy. Crazy, bro! Try and charge through here and do it. Your mum is canon. Interesting. Oh, wait, we're getting fucking devoured right now. That's not Pog. Oh, here we go. Rise of Skywalker. Oh, never mind. This is not... I don't remember Rise of Skywalker going like that. I don't remember Boba shooting at me while Darth Maul cut me in the back. I don't believe that's how Rise of Skywalker worked, but, you know, more power to you if that's how you think it did. I do often believe it's easier to win on the dark side. Just better villains. Like, you know, you've got Kylo Ren, you've got Palpatine. Both of those are fucking beasts. Vader's good in the right hands. I am not the right hands, but Vader can be great. The main issue with Rey, in my opinion, is that she doesn't have offensive abilities, really. The lightsaber dash, like, it's, look what the fuck is that? The lightsaber dash is, like, decent, but, you know, they, far sights, they've basically kind of nerfed a lot, so that's not quite as good anymore, but that only tells you where enemies are. And that was good for point whoring in like, multiplayer, but beyond that, not much. And then the one that reverses their abilities, I guess, is okay, but it doesn't really do much damage. It's more the more defensive, supportive abilities, and I'm not major on that. And Pieface, you already asked about that last time, and the message got deleted, so I don't know why you asked it again, expecting a different outcome. No, a guy who bounced around more, but I don't think that's what you meant. Is it weird that I both want to and don't want to know what you're talking about there? I think I'm going to settle with don't want to know. I'm about to die. There's no way. Oh, shit. Fuck. Just charge. Just charge. Just fucking charge. Palpatine's slipping through the fucking cracks. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I am so dead. That was never gonna work. That was never gonna work. Fuck. Okay, I think we need to accept that we are going to be taking the L in this battle. Oh, shit. Really? I had the drop on them? Maybe there's a bit of juice left. Sometimes there is with these batteries. Maybe? No? No, they're completely dead. It's completely dead. Well, this is fucking awkward. Great. Great. How am I not dead yet? There we go. Let's continue as if we never left, okay? Let's go. Let's move. A child? Or your child? Come here, bitch! Oh, okay. Never mind. Guess not. Fucking horny guys trying to move me around. Horny man being horny. Do you think the internet will ever get tired of making Darth Maul horny jokes? Or is it just me being an idiot? Probably a bit of both. fucking dog shit. I'm not gonna lie. I'm doing awful. Three of us are just not. We're just getting shafted, honestly. You know what? I'm gonna end this off with a bit of BB-8 action. Let's go. I don't know why I've just picked BB-8. I don't know why I've just done this. Cable whip. What the fuck? I killed him. I'm already more useful. What the fuck? Let's go. Hey, we got a bot. What's going on here? Got a bot. What is his, like, primary attack? It's just a lightning rod. Sorry, like, genuinely, though, what the fuck were they thinking at DICE when they thought, hey, Ahsoka? Ventress? No, I'd fucking BB-8. I'd fucking BB-8, bro. Who the fuck asked for BB-8? Like, I just want to talk. Who asked? 20 quids as I die before we get... Oh, no, hang on. There's three of us left on the team, so... All it takes is for each of us to die one more time, and then we've lost. We're gonna die. But not yet! Well, BB-8's head casually fell off there. Yeah, it tends to always do that with this. Fuck off! Shit! Charging the force push-up. Oh, there we go. I mean, as soon as I die now, that's it. Yep, there we go. I mean, there was only so long I could hold off there just blocking all their attacks. I knew that wasn't going to end well, but I tried. That's what was most important. I tried, okay? I tried. Didn't even make top five. Well, now I'm just sad. Now I'm just sad. All right, let's mix it up. Let's do something else. We got Rey to level 69, I just realised. We did as Alien instructed. We did it. So it's all good. We managed it. We pulled it off. Alright, Sam. I vote now. We could do some more co-op. Or we could do heroes versus... done heroes versus villains. We could do... I do hear a showdown, but there's one too many people in the party. Whoever's still in the lobby needs to leave, by the way, because I can't pick anything until you do. Problem with supremacy games is they last fucking ages, so probably not those. Let's do Galactic Assault. I like me a bit of Galactic Assault. Let's do that. Mix it up a bit, you know? Mix it up a bit. Oh, what's his DM? Oh, fucking Jakku again. Fuck's sake. Oh, well. Using Ariel's jetpack dash. I kind of hope we go First Order, because I haven't played the First Order Jet Trooper in a hot minute, and that one's got the fucking... Badger's video reminding me about the charge power it has that's OP as fuck. So please tell me we're on the bad guys. Why is this guy's name... I'm not even gonna... Let's not even question that guy's username. But we are indeed on this side, so let's get some points. And I'm a fucking assault trooper yet again. Fucking stop spawning me in as the assault. I don't want to be the assault. To be fucking heavy. Where is the enemy? Oh. Well, that was some great gameplay there. That was great. Why did it skip forward like 6 minutes? Because we were 6 minutes into the match. Probably more than 6 minutes, to be fair. Wow, I didn't even make top five, guys. Can you believe it? What the fuck? Best match ever. I know, we got some great gameplay. At least we got points to play in the objective, apparently. Fucking just annoyed now. It's very sad. Very sad. Defeating our enemy is Adam Versio? I think not. Oh, great. Now we're going to be on the rebel side. Oh, fucking hell, honestly. All right, then. Let's try and hold them off. Then get some hero gameplay, I guess. I don't fucking know. Let's give it a go, why don't we? This dude's got fucking mad. Look at that dude's head. A woman's head, sorry. They got boobs. That's a woman. Fucking horns. They'd just get in the way, wouldn't they? They'd just get in your way, I feel like. Not Darth Maul. Darth Maul was weird. Wait, what? Anakin, we got Obi-Wan. We got a few lightsaber heroes. You need to pick up. Like, I mean, Luke and Yoda are the only two I've not maxed out. So by rights, I should play as one of those two. But I also don't care. We got 69 Rey. We got 41 Anakin, 42 Obi. I don't know. Breaker and Enduder are on my team. I don't know whether it means it'll be on my squad this time. They might not be. Who fucking knows? It's hard to predict at this point. Why am I getting so many pings on Twitter? Has something happened?
Ding.
That's a follow. That? Only juice. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. But purchase Dying Light 2 to get the special edition. Actually, Oh, wait, what? Behind the scenes... Oh, hello. Telltale Games. What the fuck? You're invited to join us for a behind-the-scenes look at The Wolf Among Us 2 and more, hosted by Jeff Keighley, Wednesday the 9th of February, 10 a.m. PT. That's like 7 p.m. UK time, isn't it? So we could... Oh, shit. That's on Wednesday. Oh, shit. We could watch that live and... Oh, okay. Well, I got a stream plan for Wednesday then. Hello, sailor. We might actually... I don't... I wouldn't hold your breath, but we're going to get loads of stuff there. But it's certainly more than we've had for a while. So... Let's get rid of some of my notifications. There we go. Oh, yeah, MXM Toon's possibly going on tour in the UK. She replied to a tweet of me asking if she was going to go on tour in the UK, and she went, the year's not over yet, so... Might be seeing Creep Lady in Alive, which actually sounds like I'm being rude. She's not actually a creep. You know what I mean? You get the joke. Is only juice the only fans for juice? I don't know, why don't you ask them? Maybe they'll be able to tell you. Is there, by the way, just a random question, guys. Are enough people going to join for this game? Because it's looking a bit quiet here. I'm not going to lie. People are dipping. I'm gonna quit. I vote and dude breaker. Just quit. We'll find a new lobby. Because that one's fucking hemorrhaging players. Ugh. Do-do. Let's try this again. Watch it go, Jakku! And I'm going to go, no. If it says Jakku, I'm leaving. Naboo! There we go. I love me some Clone Wars action. I think you know that. Genosis? What do you mean Genosis? Do you mean Geonosis? Wow, now BioWare Gear Store's tweeting out about the statue. Limited edition Mass Effect Talizora Nariah statue is out now. Well, there we go. I wonder how quick she actually will sell out. Like, whether she will or not. I'm not sure. Well, let's mix up. Let's go for a different outfit. What suits have we got? 501st Legion. Coruscant Guard. I actually quite like the Coruscant Guard outfits. They're quite cool. Let's go with that. Let's go with the Phase 1 Coruscant Guard. That looks cool. I like that. There's so many different paint jobs on the clones. I wish there was that kind of level of customization for the rest of them. 502nd Legion. Or 500... Do you mean 501st? Nah, I'm 501st a lot, bro. I want to mix it up, you know? I want to mix it up. I want to be something different. I want to mix it up. Be different, bro. Be different, you know? Be different. Oh, or just ignore what I asked to be anyway and just fucking go with the fucking Kashyyyk Trooper, I guess. Oh, I remember playing this in the beta and, like, being so gassed at how fun it was. Any enemies nearby I can still shoot at? No? No, they've gone. Fuck, that's it. Oh, no. Alright. What you're saying is they are Legion. Well. Hello, Diazon Reeks. How do I say your name? I am so sorry. I feel like all I do is butcher people's usernames. I can call you Dia. Is that okay? How you doing? Welcome. Professional streamer, aka can't read any names. Shit. Ah! Fuck. It's me, Joel. Joel? As in... Wait, which other username do I know you by? I don't want to say the wrong username and then feel like a fucking moron. So, allow it. I apologize. I feel like my memory... I told you, chat. It is Soup Brain. Joel... Yes. Sorry. Fucking hell. I feel like I just feel like renaming myself Soup Brain on Discord. I might all just do that. But yeah, how you doing, man? Good to see you. At least I didn't get to the blurb saying if you fancy following, Joel. That would have been a bit too far. Hey, do you fancy following the channel, Joel? You know, since you're definitely new, you know? Do you fancy dropping a follow? Wait, you do not get many points for destroying the tor- Oh, shit! That's not epic. The only reason I died, though, is because I had less health. That's the only reason. I'd just like to point that out. I'd like that to be known. That'd be a well-known fact. Shit.
I've got you.
Oh, no. Fuck's sake. Definitely new here, so I'll follow to you. Oh, thank you very much, man. Really appreciate it. Shit. All I need to do is get me some fucking battle points and get me a hero. Or just a nice special unit, you know, something like that. Is there a Bossk already? Wow, okay, well that's just... Oh, right, it was Bossk that killed me. Great!
So good. So good, guys. So good.
No, I do love this game, so it's fine. I'll live. I put up with the bullshit of Bossk. I'll do it for Shrek. Oh, there we go. We got a kill. Very nice. I might just start, honestly. You feel like Mock the Week quotes? They're, like, so fucking random, but they suit stream titles. So I might just start pulling more of them out and use them for stream titles. You're never going to believe what they've done. They've bleached the minions. Poor Dara Breen, it was his joke and it was stolen. Comedians are vultures, man. They steal jokes. Like I steal everyone's money. Subscribe today. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that pissy aim was there. Bosk is just running off. He's gone. Oh! Excuse me? Well. Really? I don't think I would. Kissing cuts does not seem like a very cool thing. Honestly, not gonna lie. Someone's driving that MTT, aren't they? Or like manning the turrets on it. I'm probably gonna die like very quickly, but it's fine. We got to play Anakin for a little bit. Oh! Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh. Well, that's pointless. And if you think I'm fighting a hero, you can think on. I am letting him devour our troops because I do not want to die. I don't know who it is, but I almost guarantee I'll probably die quickly against them. So I'm going to run quickly across here. Hope not to get hit because I'm a fucking G. And kill some other enemies nearby. I fucked up. The fuck, my health! What slug hole did you crawl out of? I feel like I need to get some sneaky kills and some battle droids, or else I'm gonna be fucked in about 3 seconds. I better retreat quickly. Use a complete all battle scenarios on 3 stars. Yeah, I've got them all done. I think on 3 stars, fairly sure. I had a phase where I just wanted to get them all done. It was a while ago, though. I don't feel like I'm leading as a very good hero right now. I'm not going to lie. Enemy locking. Oh, shit. I just want to find an area where I can just clown on a couple of battle droids and get some health back. That's my main concern right now. I just don't have enough of it. There's fucking special units with more health than Anakin has right now. Wow. Uh-oh. Go on. Come on. Make my day. Bitches. Thought someone would come around this corner and get me, but they didn't. Now I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry many salty tears. I swear everywhere I'm going right now, the battle droids are there and then they're not. I feel like I'm just too slow on the punch. Yeah, Obi-Wan Kenobi's going mental now. Oh, I don't fucking think so. Nope. Can you imagine how mad it would have been if Hayden Christensen had voiced Anakin in this game instead of Matt Lanta? I mean, I love Matt Lanta, but imagine if Hayden had voiced Anakin. That would have been mental. The f- No! Oh, no.
Anakin Skywalker, the fucking chosen one, really just got murked by a flash grenade. That's where we're at, ladies and gents. A fucking flash grenade. A fucking Benson.
Did someone really disrupt the tank while it was still active and then, like, but hence made it ineffective? That's great. That was such a great use of an iron disruptor. Well done. Shit. Damn, bro. These droids are vicious, man. These droids are more fucking vicious. Fucking vicious, bro. Sheesh. Right, can we get like an ion disruptor firing at them now? Right, please. That's it. Come on. Come on. Just gonna wait here and then try and clown on the tank when it fires. Oh, no. He's dead. Shit. Let's run for it. Let's not run for it. Let's definitely not run for it. That was a mistake. That was a big mistake. Oh, also, I just realized I'm playing as the actual trooper wants to play as now. That's nice. Whoa! Hello, Harley. Wow, hi. Sorry I can't stick around. I've been live for nearly 8 hours. Just having much fun. It's just rushing up ground now. I hope you have an amazing stream. I really miss playing this game. Yeah, I mean, I've been meaning to get back in touch with you. I think you were busy at the time I was trying to get in touch. We still need to, like, do some kind of co-stream sometime. It would be really good fun. Good to see you, though. How have you been? I feel like it's been ages since I've heard of you. But 8 hour stream. Holy shit. Why have you done that to yourself? That sounds like painful. That sounds painful, man. Surely it was a good stream, but I don't think I have the energy to do 8 hours. Star Wars goated. Honestly, yeah. Oh, shit. I love Star Wars Battlefront 2. I really do. There are moments where I'm just really not very good at it, but it's a nice casual time, and that's what matters. You feel me? All right. I am. I'm giving up. I don't even know why I'm fine when there's no one in. That went well. Oh, no. Why are you running so far away? Do you want to at least try and hold the line? No? We're just taking the L, apparently? Oh, all right. In fairness, if this is the L we're taking, I back it. That's valid. Yeah, no, this is a huge L. This is an astronomical L. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I need a few more points and I can get myself a hero. If there's any available, which there might not be. Oh, there we go. We got enough. Just as well. Because I'm dead. All right. Do we wait for a hero? Do I be a really sweaty bastard? I kind of want to be. I literally moved my hand off the controller for a split second. A split second. And I missed out on Rey. I'm going to wait like 20 seconds. And if a hero doesn't free up, I'll just spawn as a random trooper. But I actually would like Rey would be really good here for the sake of like getting XP for marking enemies. She'd be so useful. So I'm going to wait and see if she'll unlock in like, the next few seconds. I don't know if anyone's playing as Rey. Oh, boom. Let's go. Wait, they took that. Holy shit, they took that fast. What? Oh, God. Oh. Oh. 100 troops that we're going to lose. We have so lost. I was going to use her in that last area. That would have been the more useful place for her. Now we're fucked. Now we are screwed. Oh, no. There's two villains coming. Run! Run! Is it as busted as everyone says? I don't think it's busted per se. There's definitely balancing tweaks they could do, but I feel like it's still a pretty damn good strong game. Is that just me? I don't know. But yes, yeah, so to any of I should have been a bit of a shill. Sorry. To any of Harley's viewers who just joined in the raid, if you fancy supporting me, I'd really appreciate a follow. We're trying to get to 3K. We're not far off now, and I would really appreciate your support. And if you really like what you see and you have considered subscribing, we've got a sub goal for this month that we're going to try and build up towards. I'd really appreciate the support. Because Lord knows I need the money. But yeah, at the very least, if you wouldn't mind dropping a follow to some of you who just joined, I would really, really appreciate it. It would mean the world. Shit. Go on. No, I don't know why I ran at them. That was not clever. That was not clever at all. So they busted on PC. Yeah, but the mods on PC do look class, in fairness. How would subs work in a charity stream? I think I'd still get the sub money. Because there's a special donation link for the charity stream I'll be doing. I didn't actually ask them that specifically, and I'm planning on asking them. But I think subs I get to keep. I have expensive trainer addiction. Wow. Imagine buying trainers that are supporting streamers. I'm just crying now. I'm crying in a corner. Just want you to be aware of that. Just want you to know that I'm crying many tears. Honestly, it's valid. Don't worry about it. Can you see the pop vinyls behind me? I know about spending money. It's all good. It's all good, bro. It's all good. Part of the reason I'm poor now. No, to be fair, that's uni money that I spent those pops on. At the minute, Twitch and YouTube are giving me enough for fucking, like, just barely enough to survive living with my mum. So I haven't even got many bills to worry about at the minute. We need a surge, or Living in my own place, I would not be able to live off my Twitch and YouTube money, let me tell you that. I tell you what! I tell you what! I fucking wouldn't be able to. I tell you what! Maybe one day we'll get there, though, and that would be very epic. Shit. Oh! That's a turret. Why am I firing these at a turret? I don't know. I killed a droid. Whatever. It had a sideways effect that was kind of what we wanted. Okay, max number of units in play, so none of these are available. I guess I just could stick with the heavy. Student loans are meant for blowing. And the way I see it genuinely is most people just, like, get drunk with this. They just piss it up against the wall on alcohol. I am not a big drinker. I haven't drunk in nearly a year now properly because I've been on a diet anyway, and I'm not really a big alcohol guy anyway, so it wasn't a hard thing to cut out. Like, that wasn't for Vader to slice through my body. So I just didn't... I just didn't really do any drinking. So for me, it was like meals out, cinema trips, and pop vinyls. That was literally the split of my money. That's what it all went on. It's not even a lie. Like, now I don't buy many pops, nearly as many pops as I used to. I'm really, really, like, considerate with which ones I buy. Occasionally something comes along like Eternals where I'm like, okay, I want a lot of the pops from this. But, like, Shang-Chi, Loki, Falcon the Winter Soldier, What If, like, loads of those that come out for the Marvel, I've just bought some or none of. I bought nothing for What If, and then I saw the Watcher pop, and I was like, okay, I'll get the Watcher. And that's it. And Shang-Chi, I only have, like, two of the pops. Why was Obi-Wan's voice so deep, then? I guess being stunned changed how I hear voices. There is no chaos. There is only harmony. SpongeBob! SpongeBob, there is no chaos, SpongeBob. There is only harmony. That's Luke Skywalker. Why am I firing grenades at Luke Skywalker? No idea. You looked better in Return of the Jedi, not the Mandalorian! Fuck. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Tear Count Dooku in part apart. I think that's Count Dooku. I'm gonna die. Ah! Killed by an overload. That's not poggers at all. Alright, can we get a hero maybe spawning right at the very end? Can we get a bit of hero gameplay right at the end? Maybe. Go on. Give me something. Fuck! Fuck! Alright, like one, like, I'm gonna count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, I guess I'm not picking a hero. Well, the match is about to end anyway. It doesn't really fucking matter. Yeah, the match is over. Well, there we go. Where did I finish on the leaderboard? 7th place on my team. That's not awful. Could have been better, could have been worse. Best on my squad, though. Breaker and Ant Dude all the way down there. Little whippy bitches. Look at you, don't even do very well. I'm joking. Oh, yeah, so maybe we're going to have a look at this lightsaber with the lights off, didn't I? I keep on moving with the lights on. Oh, my man's got a Sith skin for Darth Maul, whatever the other one's called. I need that one. I need that skin, bro. I need it, mate. 184. Holy shit. Right, let me just quickly transition to this screen just so we can look at this. So if I grab this lightsaber. Oh, and I turn. Demon. Delta with the follow, thank you. I turn the camera off, the light off. Demon. You'll see now. Oh, it still doesn't look completely yellow. Like, it looks so yellow on my camera. But on there, it still looks white. I promise it is yellow. But if you look, it's what I love is that it goes blue and green in the chamber before it goes yellow. Like, just... You see that? She wants more, same area. It does that in the film as well. Like, if you play The Rise of Skywalker at, like, a much reduced speed, or I think he does it in Cinema Wins' video, you can see that it does turn in the film. It goes blue, then green, then yellow, because it's like there's two kyber crystals in there, which is kind of dope. I love the attention to detail, realistically. If I would have an Xbox Battlefront 2 on it, I would challenge you for a duel. You see, that's one thing they really should have done with Battlefront 2, is do, like, a 1v1, like, private matches. But you can't do that, can you? Which kind of sucks. Honestly. I don't know. You should be able to do that shit. I mean, you used to be able to do it in the original Battlefront, so why'd they get rid of it? They added couch co-op but got rid of that stuff? It's odd. Alright. What the fuck was that camera? Wave 2 units commence assault. All right, let's kill some fucking clones. Not gonna lie, kind of thought I'd hit more people there. Oh well. It's still have couch co-op, but it ain't multiplayer. That's what I mean. Like they've added, they made the steps to add couch co-op in Battlefront 2, but they then got rid of the 1v1 capabilities from the first game. Doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. Opinions on Kit Kats, and I don't want to hear it. Orange is an underrated flavor. What? I don't know what you're saying in the last bit. Kit Kats are dope. And orange Kit Kats are nice. Oh, I made me think about fucking orange. I still have that fucking Hatsune Miku chocolate bar that I bought purely as a piss take with my mate, and I haven't eaten it yet. I bet you it's dead nice. But I bet she bought it purely for the fucking meme because she saw it and went, I want this chocolate. And I was like, I'll buy some as well. Why not? I have no idea of anything to do with fucking Hatsune Miku. I don't know anything about anime or anything like that, even though I don't think she's an anime anyway. She's something like a voice mod or something, I think she said, that became like a big trend or a meme or something. I don't fucking know. But if the chocolate's nice, then I might buy more. But then again, it was really expensive, so I probably won't. The chocolate bar was £2. Like, come on. I know Freddo prices are expensive these days, but come on. £2, bro? Damn. Come on. Come on. Fucking get out! I want to spawn on someone that's not in combat! There we go. Phrase is Vocaloid. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Hatsune Expert. Hello, Alien. Sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. I'm so fucking sorry, Alien. I'm so fucking sorry. Joking. But yeah, that's the phrase. Vocaloid. Vocaloid! There's like a fucking robot in Star Wars. The Vocaloid. Oh, well, I'm fucked. Good night. Can you eat it and review it on stream? I'd rather refrigerate it, to be honest. My room's really hot. I should put it in the fridge. Chocolate's better cold, you know? I'm probably just dumb and didn't get it. Wait, what are you saying, Delta? What's up? They're launching an Iron Disruptor. No! Failure! What was that? What did that droid fucking do then? Failure! It's a failure! Failure! So yeah. What was I trying to say about half an hour ago? So, stream tomorrow will be earlier. Or it was about an hour ago at this point, I feel like. I think if I'm going to stream tomorrow, because I wasn't going to stream at all, and my mum kind of went, well, aren't you meant to be streaming daily? And I was like, yeah, you're right, I probably should do. My mum fucking badgered me into streaming. We'd love to see it. So I think what I'll probably do is stream about 6 p.m. UK time tomorrow and wrap up by about 8. Because the Brits start at 6-7 in the UK, so I won't be watching them live. But if I like start streaming earlier and finish earlier and then like just get watching the Brits. KSI's performing, so I want to see him perform. My man's nominated twice for Best Song of the Year. Like, that's like that. Big ups. Big up KSI. Man's earned it. Don't Play was apparently my most played song on Spotify last year. I still don't get how that happened. I genuinely thought there'd be other songs that would beat it, but apparently not. What are the price of Freddo's now any days? Back in my days, they're like 10p, now they're 60p. Oh, it's like 70p or something now. I don't bloody know. That's why it's so memed, because the Freddo price just keeps going up and up and up and up and up and up and up. It's not good. What? Oh, shit. Player damaged. The fuck was that? Fucking spider just crawled past me. What was that? Also, I have no idea what I was doing with my gun there. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, look. Breaker's in the MTT. What a chad. Oh, he tastes their fear in the air. How do you do that? How does one taste fear? What does it taste of? Lemons? I'm going with lemons. Maybe a hint of cranberry. Oh. Well, I guess I'm not killing Anakin. May or may not have double fucked up and accidentally signed out my profile. But, oh, on Xbox. Is that why you're not in our squad anymore? I was thinking you meant on Twitch, and I was like, well, hang on, if you've done that on Twitch, how are you talking? But no, yeah, that explains why you're not in the squad on Xbox. Well, you silly goose. You silly goose. How have you managed that? That's some silly goose behavior, that is. Is that Walker shooting at the MTT? No, it isn't. I'm fucking seeing things. It's hard to get those beams through there. Come on. Ah! Oh. Well, you know what? I was trying. I was trying hard, guys. I was trying, okay, guys? I was really trying. I'm sorry. I was trying my best. Palpatine, do you mind getting out of combat, buddy, so I can spawn on you? No? Okay, I'll just move in. Let's go. Good to know. Thanks for telling me. Foomp. Shit. Oh, well, this is... I mean, I've got enough for a hero now. I think I need a smidge of points, but whatever. Still touring to Luke Skywalker a little bit. Very nice. Very nice. All right, who can be guys? Palpatine's taken, so I could wait for Palpy or switch to a different hero. Max number in play. Since when? There was only one taken like a second ago. Excuse me? Well, fuck me, I guess. I've got loads of fucking Kylo skins. Jeez. Some of these, like, I can't believe Darth Vader didn't get a skin at all. Can we talk about this? Like, Darth Vader did not get a single skin in the whole game. Bosk didn't get any, but who cares about Bosk? Phasma never had another skin, so that's fair. You could have even had a damage one for her. Dooku got fucking Sith PJs. Like, what? My man got fucking PJs from Clone Wars. Darth Maul got his second one. I need to check my milestones to see how how close I am to that other skin. Because I want that other skin for Maul. And then, did Versio get one? Oh, masked and unmasked. Wow. How amazing. What could we really do as a skin for Vader? Damaged, maybe? I don't know. They could have done something, Elian, you know? They could have done something. Something's better than nothing. They didn't even give Grievous a fucking cape. I know we're back on this shit again, but they didn't give Grievous a cape. Why does Grievous not have a cape? Okay, why? Why did Grievous not get a cape? Can we talk about this, please? Can we talk about this? I'm just sat here waiting for a hero at this point. I don't even give a shit. Let's fly a bomber and crash it into a building or something, because I probably won't be able to fly it normally. I'm going to crash either into a wall, a building, another ship. Something like that's going to happen. It won't be intentional, but it'll happen. I fucking told you! I didn't even intend for that! This is why I don't fly ships. This is why. This is why I don't fly ships. Fuck it, we're doing it again. Don't fly ships in this game. I'm no good with them. I damaged some players, apparently. What can I even do with this thing? Laser barrage, energy torpedo, afterburner. Vroom. What's my health at? Oh, shit. How do I... I don't know how I... Well, I'm taking a lot of damage. So... Sayonara! Boom. I didn't get anyone. I really thought I'd get somebody. Now I'm sad. Oh, fuck. My arm just slipped off my chair. I was really trying there, guys. I was really trying, okay? I tried. I really tried. Can I be a hero, please? Or a villain? I don't care. Can I please? I want to be Kylo Ren. I should have picked Kylo Ren. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Kylo. Please forgive me. I don't know why I'm talking like this. I need to stop. I need to fucking stop. I'm sorry. I want to formally apologize for what I just said. I want to formally apologize. Oh, sheesh. Sheesh! Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Somebody die, please! I want to be a villain. I want to be a bad guy. I want to be Billie Eilish. Let me be Billie Eilish. No, okay, I can't be Billie Eilish. No, I'm sad. Is it worth picking another droid in the meantime? I feel like I'll waste the points. Fuck it, go on. Since you guys don't want to fucking die. Phase one complete, 16 seconds ahead of schedule. Target nearby clones and prepare for phase two. Can't fucking see a thing. Ooh. Ooh! Oh, great. So a villain freed up right after I spawned in. Isn't that always the way? I Oh, what the fuck? What amazing gameplay I just provided to the stream. I'm so glad you're all enjoying the stream. If you like the video, leave a like. Let me know what you think of the video. And as always, I hope you enjoy. Ah, that's an Obi-Wan, I think. I can't fucking tell. I think it might be a Hoth Luke. I don't know. Doesn't matter. BB-8 came in and whipped us. What a bitch. What a fucking bitch. BB bitch. What a little BB bitch. Okay. Right, I don't want to sit here for the whole stream waiting for a hero, because that's not good gameplay, and it's boring, okay? Please just give me a hero. Please. I'm not happy, chat. I'm not happy at all. Not one fucking bit.
Alright, you know what? I'm just. Don't talk to me. Just don't talk to me. Just don't talk to me. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it.
Great, now there's a boss on our team, so I missed another shot. I'm fucking fuming, lads. I'm fucking fuming. Let's not even go there. Which way do we even need to go? This way. Okay. Oh, Breaker got to pick fucking Palpatine. I've just realized that. Now I'm even more sad. I want to get that hero gameplay. Why am I playing as an assault trooper? I'm losing my fucking mind. I'm losing my marbles. Can I please play as Kylo? Please. I want to get some Kylo Ren gameplay. I've been waiting for ages to stream. Please. I really want it. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. I'm gonna spend them for a bit. I heard that. Accept it. I heard it. Accept that then. I heard it. I just heard that. Is Palpy gonna die? Is he gonna die? Can he die? Wait, I've just realized everyone on my squad is a fucking hero right now. Like there is no other level of fucking trolling than everyone else on your squad being a hero but you. That is like astronomical levels of trolling. Are you fucking taking the piss? Like what? I'm gonna sit here in defiance. I want to be a hero. Welcome to the amazing stream gameplay. If you're enjoying it, drop a follow. Woo! I'm going to get my lightsaber out for the boys. Let's go. I'm going to swing this bitch around while I wait. Look at this. There we go. I have a lightsaber. I'm making the gameplay a bit more interesting while we wait for a villain to spawn in. Woo! I want to whack the camera with it and break it and need a new camera. Woo hey! Look at this shit. Vroom. There we go. I'm blocking the camera with it. Gonna get my lightsaber out for the boys. Yeah, just clip that. It worked. Woo! I'm gonna die in about 5 seconds. Are you ready? Bam, 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 bam. What a great pull. Imagine in the loading you actually got a follow. That would have been so cool. Just while I'm waiting for a villain to spawn in, someone thinks this is still enough to get a follow. I'd have been like, wow, thank you. Hiding in here will not protect you, Han Solo, you bitch. Got him. Fun fact, that's how it went in The Force Awakens. I don't think so, bitch. Oh, I pulled someone. It's not something I've said in a while. Okay, well, you know what? I got a couple of kills. I got to play as a hero. I got my wish. All right, I got my wish. That's what matters. Okay, that's what matters. Now I'm going to go for a droidica, even though I'm fucking probably shit with them. Let's have some fun. just cool to roll around as him, to be honest. Oh shit. Whoops. Well, you know what? Maybe I'm not so good at this game. Maybe I'm not so good at the video game chat. I don't know. What do we think? Maybe I'm not so good. Maybe I'm not so good, you know? Very rude. Wait, we only have 15 troops left. Uh-oh. I think we're gonna lose. Yeah, we've lost. We have so lost. We have so lost. Oh, hang on. Won't there still be overtime as long as we're still taking the checkpoint? Won't that make a difference? As long as we're still taking the checkpoint, it'll be okay. I think it will be. No. No. No, that's not how it works. Okay, well, we fucked up. You know... sometimes things just don't go our way, chat, and it's sad, but we have to just endure and move on. But it's sad. It's still very sad. Very, very sad. I'm going to cry now. I'm going to cry many salty tears. All right, let's bail out of that. I think I do another match of co-op, and then I think I'll wrap it up. The next time we rebels, let's all be an X-Wing. Bro. Could I get an invite, please? No, you're not allowed. You're not permitted. Is there anybody who's watching on Xbox who wants to join them? Seriously, I'll slide and do an invite. Anybody else fancy joining on Xbox? One slot left if you want it. It's going. It's going. It's going. For some reason, I can't invite Ant Dude. So good luck trying to get back in. Because apparently I can't invite you back. So that's not poggers. Think you doing your little explosive I'm gonna quit move has fucked it for you. Because I can't. Unless what I happen to be able to do, if I leave the group and make a new one, that might fix it. That could fix it. That could fix it. So I'll try and invite you two both back. Anybody wanting to join? There we go. What, something else other than co-op? Now, we've done a few things other than co-op, and I kind of want to bring it back home. I want to bring it home, bring it back to co-op, like we always do, you know? Bring it back to co-op, like we always do. Howdy, Mr. Ed. Hey, Ancap, how you doing, dude? Welcome, welcome. What era of co-op should we do, then? I'm feeling a bit of Galactic Republic, I think, but I don't... Oh, look, Evelyn finally turned up, guys. Moderator turned up nearly 2 hours in. Would you believe it? I can't believe it. I'm shocked. I'm genuinely stunned. Honestly, it's wild. It's crazy. It's crazy times. Do better now. Glad to hear it. Just got all H3 achievements. Wait, what? What do you mean you got all H3 achievements? Oh, Hitman 3. All right, cool. I was here earlier. Well, that's not very nice. But let me just say, I noticed who's in the chat and you weren't in the chat. So, you know what? Maybe be more active in the chat. Got him. I had the Ronies, a lot of vitamin C, and got better in a month. Jeez, that took you a while. Holy shit, man. That sucks. I'm so sorry to hear that. Let's go Separatists. Let's go Separatists. Separatist. I hope we get Kashyyyk. I don't know why. I just kind of feel like some Kashyyyk right now. Actually, no. I don't know whether I feel like Kashyyyk. What do I feel like? Kamino. Oh, Separatist Assault on Kamino. That'd be dope. Can we get Kamino? That'd be so cool. I fancy murdering some clones. Killing some psychopathic clone bitches. Bro, people always take the saber guys first. There's literally 5 saber heroes. Oh wait, no. There's not on the dark side. There's 3. Whatever. No! 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 No. I'm gonna search for Kamino. I'm gonna keep searching for Kamino. Kamino. Camino.
Just a game, you know. I'm planning to have a really good final match for the stream, and I'd love it so much if you gave us Camino. So if you would please, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you. Just give us a bit of droid action on Camino, please. It'd be really cool. You're a fucking bitch. I don't want Geonosis. I want Camino. And these two have just joined the match, I think. No, they haven't. Okay, good. Can we please give us Camino? Please?
I think it takes longer to matchmake because it's a team of three. I think if it was just me, it would probably matchmake much faster. So I'm blaming these guys. I'm just saying. I blame these guys. I think it's their fault. I'm just putting it out there. You know? I don't want to be that guy, but you know?
Just give the people what they want. Come on. I think whatever it gives us next, I might just stick with them. Because I can't be arsed doing this for like 20 minutes.
I would just like some Camino action, bro. It's not much to ask for, you know? It's not much to ask for.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Now the only thing that's going to happen is probably going to be halfway through the match, isn't it? And then I'm going to cry. Or it should be like on the final phase of the match. And they'll be like, well, that's the end of the stream. Come on, please don't be the end of the match. Please. Please no. I want it to be like right at the start. I want it to be the beginning. I want to be here. I want to murder a bunch of clones. Bitches. Let's get them. Come on. Oh, let's go. Oh, we need for the squad to join the meet and go. Let's roll, bitches. I can upgrade Maul's cards. Oh, not those ones, though. Some of these cards seem like they're better than ones I've got equipped, to be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna try and if the other folks in my lobby wouldn't mind allowing me to prioritize Darth Maul for my villains, I'd really appreciate it. But that also means that the other fuckers. It's not Camino. It's the fucking ship above Camino. Right. Why doesn't the game tell you it's on a Republic Star Cruiser? Why does it have to say it's on Camino when it's not on Camino? It's on a fucking ship over Camino. Just totally ruined my mood now. I'm really sad. I'm just heartbroken. I wanted to chokehold some bitches and throw them off the map into the water. But no. We have to be on a ship instead. Now I'm just really upset. You're playing an abandoned game, what do you expect? To be able to, for it to be a bit more clear on what the level is, Ellis. I'm not asking for much, bro. I ain't asking for much, my man, you know? I just want to know what level I'm playing, and they ain't making that clear. You're on Camino? Really? No, you're on a ship over Camino. What the fuck? That's not the same thing. That is not the same thing, my guy. It's not epic. Asking EA for fixes, good luck. I'm not asking for fixes. They will never fix it now. It's stupid. Of course you're a heavy main. Points? Hello? You get all the mad points with the heavy. It's dope. Fucking explosions there. Alright. We got enough for more. Let's roll, babies. Let's go. I'm a pyro main. Shut up, Team Fortress 2, boy. Stop. I genuinely still never played Team Fortress 2. Wow, I just leveled up Darth Maul by spawning him before the end of the round. Amazing. Ba-ba-ba. Oh, you bitch. Wait, hang on. What happened to my fucking health? Obi-Wan destroyed it. Sheesh. Oh, great. I love the range on Chokehold. It's so good. Got so many clones there. Wow. Wow. We'll just slowly capture this point, so I'll just get the XP from it. Fuck it. Fuck it! It's one way to level up Darth Maul. Not to get kills, but to capture objectives. Because why the fuck not? Fuck off! Oh, come on! Oh, what? How is that not a multi-kill? Do you remember in the trailers when there was that meme about sector clear, not clear, not clear? Darth Maul was fucking OP in that. Now you throw his lightsaber, it's like hitting them with a fucking Lego brick. Don't do shit. Expectation versus reality sounding ass. Where's the last clones hit other over here? Get out of my fucking command post, bitch. Mine! There we go. The fuck? Where do these clones keep coming from, bro? They keep just walking into the checkpoint. It's not cool. Get the fuck out of here! Of course, bullet deflection is how I kill a Wookiee. It's really the OP strat to do it, really. Good move. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, that's very rude. Clutch strats with the Rao. Look at me go. Capturing checkpoints as Darth Maul. Let's go. Sheesh. Bye-bye. That was a waste of saber throw, but I don't care. It looked cool. Oh. There you go. 3 seconds. We can move into the next area. Let's go. Fuck off! Please tell me that gets a kill. Oh, hell yeah. Double kill, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I am not overconfident, Darth Maul. I am epic. There's a difference. Bye-bye. Oh, I get such satisfaction out of doing that. Holy shit. I'm just going to wait in the sidelines and keep charging that shit up. Oh, actually, maybe I'll do this. Is there a point in particular I should take? Only a Sith deals in absolutes. But that in itself is an absolute, Ellis. Surely you must realize you are doomed. Fucking weak-ass Anakin bitch, come here. Sheesh! Oh! Prime target! No! Breaker, I beg you, with all humanity, please don't pick Darth Maul when you have enough points. And we're really sad. That was the perfect chance to get a triple kill with the chokehold. So I just pegged it over there and fucking jumped off the... Fucking fuck! I'm actually really angry with myself for doing that now. I can't believe I just did that. That was true clowning hours. I've got enough for Darth Maul again. Bye-bye. I can't believe I just did that. I'm so pissed at myself. I cannot believe I did that. That was just tiny brain energy. Fucking tiny brain energy. I will always survive. Not when I throw you off the map, you won't, bitch. Kaboom. Look at that. More Darth Maul XP. Experience Darth Maul. Wow. More credits that I have no use for. Thank you so much, game. That's so nice of you. Look at these droids just patiently waiting to proceed. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Can't wait till someone clips that. Get good. I thought that was the next area of the map. I was running down there thinking it was the next sector and it wasn't. Because I thought it was going to clear in like a few seconds. Then when I realized it wasn't the next sector, I was like, oh no. It's like, oh no. I just couldn't turn around fast enough. Well, that's me fucking melted. Never assume, Troy. I'll do what I want, bitch. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. I'll do what I want, motherfucker. I'll do what I want. But yeah, I really fucked it there. I fumbled the bag. Alright, it's fucking minigun these bitches. Get me some battle points! I think I probably got enough now for Maul again. I think I'm good. Fuck it, let's just charge on him. Charge on the hose. Let's go. Jesse, play as Darth Maul, even if we scare the hose. There we go, let's go. Pro Gamer's back. Hello, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I will always survive. Let's get rid of that one and replace it with less damage from blasters. That's probably more useful in this area. Because there are a lot of blasters. Our revenge. Like, indirectly, that's a health boost of 10%. No? Think about it the other way around. 10% less damage from blasters, technically 10% more health. In a weird backwards way. Makes sense. In my head, it does anyway. Sucks this game is no longer supported. It felt like right at its peak, it was cut off. Which is such a waste. Oh, holy shit! Oh, what was that? Devastating! And that throw was just a little bit off angle. That would have been perfect otherwise. Monic PC is bringing in some great content. Shame that doesn't apply to console. Be so good if it did. Why did that not... I don't know why I didn't chokehold everybody. That was a bit odd. But there we go. I got third place. Well, that's probably because I spent so much time fucking dying as Darth Maul. That was not very clever. It's not clever at all. I take the L. I embrace that L, I take it, and move. Okay, we move. I'm very, very disappointed in myself, but whatever. We still tried. Ah. That was fun. I really enjoyed that. I just fancy playing a bit of chill Star Wars, and I'm glad that so many people hung out for it. There's still, like, what, 30 people here? That's mad. A couple of raids really helped there, but I do really appreciate you all hanging out. That's very, 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 very nice of you. So, put some tunes on. There we go. Snip seems to have stopped working, so that's epic. But thank you all for hanging out. I really appreciate it. I'm really glad, because in my head, I'm keep thinking, you know, don't play games that are gonna not do as well. And my camera's fucking shitting itself again. But it does this every time at the end of the stream. You know this now. You know this. There's no one we can raid, so I'm just gonna close the tabs anyway, because there's no one live that I want to raid. So I might as well just wrap up my intro myself. But, like, genuinely, I'm hoping the camera will come back in a minute. Now I've closed some tabs. It probably will. But I kind of amassed you that, you know, I want to try and build back the followers back up, build good viewing stats back up, especially after the Twitch shat itself towards the end of the year because I was barely streaming. And I'm thinking, is Star Wars going to be a game that's going to get people in? Are people really going to watch that? You know? And it's got fucking great viewers. It got a really good chunk of people hanging out playing and watching me play it. So I'm really, it's proving to me that I need to continue to just play whatever the fuck I want and not worry about who watches because people will turn up. So thank you all. I like to get that reminder sometimes because I'm a bit of a clown and I forget that sometimes. It's not cool, but I appreciate you all being here. It means the world to me. So thank you all very much. Very, very cool. If you are new and you still haven't hit the follow button, I would appreciate it before we go. Really, really cool. We are now just 41 followers away from 3K. So we're getting there. Fucking epic. Really appreciate it. And if you haven't yet subscribed, really would appreciate it. Want to hit that sub goal this month. I'd really appreciate it. It'd be really cool. Good way to support you. Get some emotes. You support me. It's very cool. It's very epic. I really like it. But I'm gonna leave it there. So thank you all very much for hanging out. I really appreciate you all. Very, very, very epic. And nice bit of a bit of Studiopolis. Why isn't Green Hill in this album? That's a bit odd.
What's that?
Oh, selected edition. I'm on the wrong version. Henry Gunfollow, thank you very much. 40 to go, people. Let's go. Very pog. Very pog. Smash this brown star. I mean, follow button. That's interesting. Thanks for the entertainment. Wish you well. You too. Thank you very much, man. CV Santian Cap. Thank you all for hanging out. I appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow, like I said, at probably the slightly earlier time of 6 p.m. BST UK time. So an hour earlier than normal. What are we playing? I don't know. But on Wednesday, we'll definitely be watching the Wolf Among Us event. So if you're interested to see Wolf Among Us Season 2, please consider swinging by my stream and watching me react to it, because I'm very fucking excited for that now. That'll be great. I cannot wait for that. So we'll be doing a stream for that live. I'll be looking forward to that. Play Hitman 3. That's a point. My Hitman 3 is finally fixed. I could play that tomorrow. I like that plan. I like that plan a lot. Because I haven't been able to get into it. The game kept crashing and then the servers were fucked. But now I have. It's all completely fixed. I can play it again. And I think there's an elusive target I haven't yet played. So that could be fun. So yeah, fuck it. I think we'll do Hitman 3 tomorrow. Thanks for the pointer, Petro. I appreciate that. Because I was thinking about what I was going to play tomorrow. You helped me out. Appreciate it, King. Appreciate it. So, thank you all very much. Very much appreciated. And I will see you all tomorrow at 6 p.m. BST. That's UK time. So basically, 3 hours ago tomorrow. Thank you everyone for hanging out. Much appreciated. I'll see you all then. Ha-bye-bye!